morning, everybody. It's your boy, Brian Scruff.
Come on, man. Always trying to steal the spotlight, Brian. Anyway, Chris here, Black Belt Pro Fitness. We got a 15-minute workout for you. Brian's going to participate if he's okay. You all right, Brian?
Yeah, just shaking up the cobwebs. Birdies floating around?
I have a decent right. I don't know about your chin. Is it glass?
Okay,
all right, good. So today won't be as intense as that, but we are going to do a functional mobility 15-minute workout. So if you're looking for a cardio workout or a strength workout, today's not it. But we're going to make it productive anyway. So let's get started. I'm going to take this glove off because I'm not going to punch Brian again. And I like Jory and I like Scott, so I think we're good on punching faces today. All right, here we go. Get the music going. The clock ticking and body's moving. Okay, we gotta get warmed up before we stretch, so let's do some marches. We're just gonna march out. Legs moving. All right. Blood flowing. You never want to get into a stretch or mobility routine without getting the blood flowing first. Right, Scott? This music might be a little loud, so I'm gonna turn it down a little bit.
Right here at Black Belt Pro Fitness, 9:15 a.m. for the full hour, or always on oh.report. You can see me and Chris getting down on Fridays as well.
And sadly, this is Scott's last Friday morning.
Aww.
He's moving the first shift.
Yeah, last one.
We got a pair of bills, right? We got a pair of bills.
That's right.
That's right. I get it. No offense, David. I cried a little bit. All right, let's go to the mat. We're gonna take it to the knees, sit back out on the heels. Now, when we do functional mobility, it's gonna be a combination. You've probably seen some of these moves in yoga or Pilates. We're gonna take the hands back behind. You can flatten them out this way. I like to stay this way because I've had some wrist injuries. And then we're gonna pick up our glutes off our heels. Roll the shoulders out. Press that chest to the ceiling. Chin up and back. Draw all your navel in, tighten that core.
Thank you.
have there, Chris?
Let's get that right arm. Slide it underneath the left. Lengthen that. Get that stretch in the shoulder. We have some amazing yoga instructors in the room now. So if those are your gigs, there's some cool places to check them out. Google search. I know there are a couple on Route 42. What is that? Yoga 419? 419 Yoga? If I messed the name up, I apologize. Let's switch sides.
Nice and long.
love. Fuck that knee. Lengthen your neck and flex on that left side. Drop that hip down as much as you can. Let's go ahead and take that left arm down. Let's feel it in the hamstring.
Try to pull it in a little closer to the body. It's not just about big booties. Right, Scott?
That's your thing.
But it's nice.
But it is. And release.
Okay, come up. I want to say, listen, if you're doing that stretch mobility routine every day, I promise you will feel better. One thing I have to say that I need to say more often is consult your physician. Make sure that you're ready to get into an exercise program. We want to make sure that we're prepared. All right, Brian, thank you.
Yeah, I think I'm shaking off the cobwebs, Chris.
All right.
I'm ready for the rest of the workout.
That's right. Scott, thank you.
Please.
I'm sorry that we won't see you here.
It's been great.
But remember this space, he's going places.